If you're headed to Aloha Stadium to watch the UH football game tomorrow, leave your selfie stick at home or in the car. Selfie sticks are now included on the long list of banned items at Aloha Stadium. The ban took effect at the beginning of the football season, and every time there's a UH or big high school game, stadium security winds up confiscating the sticks.
I don't know, it gets in people's way. Tired of seeing sticks, cameras sticking up in my face.
All confiscated items are usually left on the table at the entry gate, and you can retrieve your item if it's still there after the game. But they are not tagged or numbered. We have a complete list of items banned at Aloha Stadium on our website, khon2.com.